Square root of 17 times square root of 17 can be simplified. The product rule for quotients would tell us that that is the square root of the product of 17 multiplied by itself, or the square root of 17 squared. And since that 17 is non-negative, then we should just get the square root of 17 squared is 17.